Guys, I'm in the Costco parking lot and you won't believe what I just saw. The most disturbing thing I've ever seen. It's bad enough that these grown-ups are hoarding all the toilet paper and paper towels, but look, there's this six-year-old with all this toilet paper and paper towel in her Power Wheels. This has got to be the most sickening thing I've ever seen. And there she is. There she goes, drives away. What is this world coming to? This is unbelievable.